design of a finite state machine. So here is the state transition diagram of the machine given to us. It is having four states, so that's why 2 bits will be just enough to represent the state numbers. So 00, 01, 10 and 11. Now how to read this finite state machine? Say for 00 state, if I provide the input 1, then the next state will be 01 and output will be 0. So it is denoting input and it is denoting output. As we say input output, so it has been written as input slash output. So in this way you can also mention that for the state 00, if I provide the input 0, then the output will be 0 again. So this machine is given to us and we are supposed to implement it in our sequential diagram. So how to implement it? At first we shall map this respective state transition diagram onto this table. So here is the table for us. So now let me go for the fill up of these columns. So for AB, so that means A is this one, this is B, A, B, in this way we are writing. So for 00 state, for the 0 input, next state will be our 00 and output will be 0 here. So in this way we shall fill up. For 00 state, for 1 input, we are finding the next state will be 01 and output will be 0 here. So in this way we are going to fill up this respective table. So we have completed this rest part of these columns. Now we are going for this JAK and JBKB column fill up. So here we shall consider this A and A column to fill up this JA and K. Here we are having the excitation table of JK flip flop. So for 0 to 0 transition, I require J and K should be 0x. In this way, we have written it. So now we shall consider A and A column here. That is the present state and the next state. So PS stands for present state, NS stands for next state. Accordingly, we shall fill up this JA and KA. So 0 to 0 transition, we are writing this one as 0x. So 0 to 0 transition, we are writing this one as 0x. As it has been mentioned, 0 to 1 transition, we are writing this one as 1x. In this way, we are filling up the rest. Now we shall go for the B columns for the present state and the next state, and accordingly JBKB will be filled up. So we are writing the respective JBKB values considering B column for the present state as well as for the next state, and we shall take the help of the excitation table. So 0 to 0 transition, 0 to 0 transition, we require this one as 0x as it was mentioned. So 0 to 1, we are going for 1x. In this way, we are filling up the rest. Now in this way, we have filled up this JB and KB columns. Now we shall have to find out the Boolean expressions for JA, KA, JB and KB, and also for the output. So now let us consider the JA at first. We shall be plotting this JA against this A, B and X in our Carnot maps. If we don't get the respective Boolean function, just judging this truth table. So here we are having this 0, 0, 1, 0, XX, XX. So now from here, it is not possible to get easily. So that's why you can go for the Carnot map. Otherwise, if you can get the Boolean function directly, you can omit the Carnot map steps. That will save your time while answering this question. You can write the Boolean function directly. So now we are going for this JA plotting. 0, 0, 1, 0, XX, XX. I am plotting here. So 0, 0, 1, 0, XX, XX. So here the covering will be like this. So I shall be going for JA, which is nothing but BX bar. So JA will be BX bar we have written. Now we shall go for KA. So K, here we are having X, 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 X. Then 0, 0, 0, 1. So if we do the covering here, we are going to get this K A as B X. Now we shall go for the J B now. We shall go for the J B. J B is having our 01xx01xx. So we are finding this one as 01. We are having this x means anything, 01. So we are matching with this x here. We are matching with this x. So JB for JB. I'm writing this one as x here. Now we shall go for this KB. So xx10xx01. So xx10xx01. So here is a covering for us, and another cover will be like this. So we shall go for this one as KB. So it is A bar. It is A bar, and here this last 0 is common, X bar plus this one is A, and here this X is common, so it is A NZOR X. Let us go for the Y also. Y is remaining, so Y is this one, 0 0 0 0. We are having this one 1 0 1 1. So we are having this. So now we are having two covers, and another cover is like this. So in this way we have done it. So Y I have written KB, JB, KA and J. Now let us go for the implementation now. So I have drawn the respective flip-flops, JK flip-flops. So this is my JA, KA, A output, JB, KB and B output. So now let me go for JA is equal to B X bar. So accordingly we shall draw the circuit here. Here we have available these lines, that is X and X bar, for our circuit drawing. So JA is equal to B X bar. So we have drawn this one as B here coming and X bar. So now KA is equal to B X. So I completed the circuit for KA. Now we shall go for the JB. JB is equal to X. Now KA is equal to A NZOR X. Now the last one, Y is equal to A X bar and plus or AB. So Y is equal to AB plus A X bar. So I have completed the circuit in this way. This particular finite state machine has been implemented. So you can consider that here we are requiring two flip-flops, and that is a combinational circuit which is taking five things as input arguments. So one is the A, A bar, B, B bar and X. So this combinational circuit will take them, and it will produce outputs like JA, KA, JB, KB and also Y here. So in this way the circuit has got implemented. So we have shown you that how one finite state machine can be implemented using sequential circuit. Thanks for watching this video.